guys, Chris Moreno back with another video. So in today's video, I'm gonna go over lower back pain in deadlifts. If you're feeling lower back pain, of course, you could always look at all these mobility restrictions, stability issues, but at the end of the day, the main thing that's always going to prevent any issues from arising is making sure that your overall positioning is quote unquote correct, right? I say quote unquote because correct is more so going to be a range. It's not an exact point, an exact position that everybody needs to look the exact same in. It's basically like a framework, a structure, more or less on what you need to look like and some things to keep in mind.
So when it comes to, let's address the Romanian deadlift real quick. So when people do Romanian deadlifts, they have a tendency of thinking about the weight going down to the ground and then coming up, right? They're reaching forward or right as they go down and then they come up. When in reality, it's supposed to be a hip hinge, right? Where what causes the weights to come down is your butt getting pushed back towards the wall. And then another thing that people do, they're looking at themselves in the mirrors. They're looking up like this, having all kinds of cervical hyperextension, which cause hyperextension in the lumbar spine, right? Hyperextension in the neck causes hyperextension in the low back. So that could be issue number one why you're feeling lower back pain. Another thing that they do, or some people do, I should say, is as they hinge back, they want to look at themselves. They want to be like, hey, am I doing this right? When in reality, you don't want to be lifting with your head turned to the side. Not only do you increase the chances of injury happening, you're not even having maximal amounts of force production just because your spine is not neutral. And when it comes to using your glutes in the maximal output, you need to have a neutral spine. Your spine is not just right here, it's your literally cervical spine, your neck, all the way down through the low back, the lumbar spine. You need to make sure all of that is neutral. So some cues you can think about to help maintain that neutral spine, keeping that chin tucked. You can follow this L rule, right? Bracing your abs hard. And then of course you want to think about, like, as you have water balloons in your armpits and you're trying to pop those water balloons. So by doing all of those, you just push your butt back. Once your butt stops traveling back, that's the end of your active range of motion. That's as low as you need to go, right? So if we do this under load, right, we should just think about, again, keeping the chin tucked, bracing, popping the water balloons, and then you just stick the butt back. Once your butt stops traveling back, you extend forward. And you do the same exact thing, whether we're doing dumbbells, whether you're doing a barbell variation, right? So I'm pulling the bar into me, right? Engaging my armpits, bracing myself, butt back, butt back, butt back, right there. So we're not necessarily looking for the bar to go below your knees or midway through the shins or anything like that. It's not a distance this way, it's the distance this way, right? While again, keeping your chin tucked, bracing yourself, and popping those water balloons. By you maintaining this neutral spine under full body tension, the likelihood for injuries, aches and pains of happening is significantly less, right? So again, these are some things that will help address things in the long run. If you're looking for things to help you feel better, I have some older videos that address, you know, mobility restrictions and things like that. This is, however, going to be the main thing that prevents any of those problems from happening, and any need for doing those mobility movements and stability movements to become, honestly, not as much of a need. You know, you only need to do those things if you're already, you know, snapped up. But if you can prevent yourself from getting snapped up in the first place, then this will prevent the need from doing all of those drills anyways. If you like the video, guys, like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already. I'll see you guys in the next one. Y'all keep stacking wins. Take care. Peace.